Welcome to my 100 subscriber special.
Woo! Congratulations, bud. You've got a lot more subscribers than I do. Tell you what, let's do a little Q&A, all right? I got a little surprise for you at the end. That'll make these easy for you.
I thought that was a surprise.
That's not the surprise, no.
It's stringy.
Yeah, I made a mess. All right, got a few questions for you. I'm going to start with some easy ones, all right?
Okay.
That. How old are you?
Nine. Nine years old, okay.
All right. What grade does that put you in?
Fourth.
Fourth, going in fifth, huh? What's your favorite sports team?
The Broncos.
All right, Denver Broncos. Gonna get a little bit harder, okay. What's your favorite movie?
I don't know.
You gotta pick one.
No. It's Harry Potter or Hunger Games.
Oh, okay.
Both of those.
All right, what's your favorite video game?
I don't know. Probably Minecraft or Mario.
Mario.
Whatever.
Okay.
That's not a game.
All right. How about, what's your favorite YouTuber?
I don't know.
Pick one.
I don't know.
Pick one.
Like,
who was your first favorite YouTuber?
Dan TDM.
Alright. I got a few would you rathers.
Okay.
Would you rather never eat cereal again? Or would you rather never eat pizza again?
Cereal.
You'd rather never eat cereal?
So I eat Pop Tarts.
You can eat Pop Tarts.
It's fine with me.
Alright, next one.
I love pizza.
Would you rather never play Minecraft again? Or would you rather never play Rocket League again?
I forgot about Rocket League.
Oh. I think you'd rather never play
Rocket League
again. I think you prefer Minecraft.
Yeah.
Even though you're better than me at Rocket League. Would you rather never watch YouTube again? Or would you rather never play video games again? Tough ones, huh? You spend more time watching YouTube than you do playing video games. I think you could live without the video games, right?
I mean, I get bored of video games, so I would say video games.
Would you rather never jump on the trampoline again or never go swimming again?
Swimming.
You'd rather never go swimming again?
Yep.
You'd rather jump on the trampoline?
Yep.
Okay. Would you rather never go to the movies again? Or would you rather never go to the theme parks again and ride coasters?
Movies.
You'd rather never go to the movies? You'd pick theme parks over movies?
Yeah.
Awesome.
You just get the movies and bring them home.
Oh, there you go. All right. I got one more for you, and I got a surprise. So my last would you rather is, would you rather sit home next Saturday and do nothing, or would you rather go see Dan TDM live? I got tickets.
That.
Congratulations.
Yay!
I thought it was sold out, and then I checked a couple days ago, and they must have put more tickets up. So we're going to go see Dan TDM.
Yay!
So high five. Congratulations.